Your stable master was quite taken with my suggestion that Arthur travel to Ravenswood in that old carriage.
Your suggestion?
Come now, can you really be that dim? I've come to Camelot, my friend, not to honor it, but to destroy it. Your willingness to let that wheel go unrepaired provided me with a most convenient way to accomplish that. Where are my manners? I haven't told you who I am. I am Dillon, son of Sinan. You and my father met the day he laid siege to your father's castle.
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did. Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
On April 1st, I reached the crossing of the mighty Missouri River, the gateway to the West, and freedom from the mistakes of my misguided past. Oh, the West. Oh, the glory. Oh, my feet. Oh, my sunburn. A chance to try again. Perhaps my luck had changed at last.
Sorry, Uncle. We just stepped out for our evening constitutional.
But that's no excuse for being late. Everyone counts on us. Neither snow, nor rain, nor sleet, nor hail will stop the U.S. mail. Hi, Dad. Hi, Mom.
Looking good out there, son.
You think so? I've been practicing on the beach. I'm kind of... Well, I'm hoping to get a chance at lead dog. Like you, Dad.
Okay, Samwise. Mr. Frodo was counting on you to rescue him, no matter... Come on, Samwise! Don't let Mr. Frodo down! Samwise, Gendry, what did you get yourself into this time?
What is this? I hope it's something to eat. Folks in the Shire will never believe what we've been through.
This one's mine.
I've never seen a creature like that.
With Sauron defeated, Aragorn was crowned King of Gondor. Now, the king is coming to the Shire, and a great party is being held in his honor. Of course, as mayor of Hobbiton, it's up to me, Samwise Gamgee, to see that everything's ready. I'll be needing some help, and I think I know just the lad.
These are dark times, but I've got to do my bet. They're among us. Shadowy creatures, more terrifying than your everyday Black Rider. For these fiends take the form of your everyday well-meaning hobbit and carry out their villainy in plain sight. Either that, or they really are hobbits misbehaving. Well, there's nothing for it. I am a neighborhood watchman as well as a gardener. Bring in those troublemakers and I'll see them taken care of.
Hey, dudes.
Huh? The famous hero of the Battle of Gondor.
Yeah, big deal.
Hey, looky there. Is that your bird?
Yeah, that's SMS. Short message service 6. I send SMS to all my babes. I guess you're not into new technology out here in the sticks. Hey, what's for dinner?
Okay, you can look now.
It's about time.
Here we are, our very own clubhouse. And nobody will know about it. It'll be our secret hideaway. Well, this place will have treasure too. Go on, check it out.
Last time we visited Meerkat Manor, a rival group called the Commandos was making large inroads into the Whiskers' territory.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Steve Jobs.
Well, you've made my life awesome.
Oh, how gracious of you, America.
What are you doing here, CD? I've told you, you're over. Don't make me kill you.
He's dead.
Who are you?
I'm Zune.
Really? Wow, what a terrible design.
Make it quick.
I wouldn't waste the bullets.
Uncle Gallagher?
Let's try it out. I've got a copy of my stand-up special, Melon Crazy. No! He's got a cyanide capsule.
Don't you bite down, you son of a bitch. You're gonna break my tape!
He's gone. Ah, we'll have to listen to it in the living room.
But before I load the water balloon launcher, I need to find some water balloons. Do you see any water balloons? Oh, the water balloons are in here. I see them now. Thanks for your help. Sounds like a plan, Mr. Dose. Paw Pilot, what steps will I need for this assignment?
I need to make sure my costume is perfect. What do you think of the makeup?
You make a great zombie.
I'm a revenant.
Okay.
Zombies are a fad. Revenants are historic. They're the reanimated undead that come from medieval Britain. They don't crave brains, and they're greatly misunderstood.
So you're an old British zombie.
Philistine.
These are leftover Christmas toy parts. Or at least they will be, because I used them before the toy makers could use them. And since the toy makers didn't use them, technically, they're left over.
You always bend the rules.
You're just mad because I always win.
Are you sure we should even be out here? They're still loading the sleighs.
It's fine. We finished our quota, so I think we're done.
But an elf's duty is never done.
Until there's a gift for everyone. Thank you for the lesson in being a Christmas elf. Can we play now?
We're heroes, and everybody wants to know who we are, so we're gonna go out and tell them.
You heard, Mr. Lee. We need to keep our real identities secret.
You're not my boss.
You'll do what I say. If you want people to like you, start with me.
Hey, all our lives we were two-bit thieves. Now that people like us, we're gonna enjoy it.
Yeah, but don't you want to know why you're here? I mean, what are we here for?
Sure, I would love to know that. But I believe that things happen when they're supposed to happen.
But wouldn't it be great to have the answers now?
Answers to what?
Everything! What are we here for? Why am I a poisonous frog? Why am I so different from the others? Why do we eat leaves or bugs or fish?
Besides, we have to hide here. If we don't, it might find us.
Drawings?
Yup, stinger, wings, cute little chef's hat. He'd make a delightful tuna sandwich out of me.
Blaze thinks that's a great idea, and Blaze is here to help.
Hey, can one of you giant dummies please explain what is going on?
Blaze is not a giant dummy. Blaze feels like you and Blaze made a real connection.
Then let's keep the good times rolling. Hey, maybe we could stay at your place tonight. Princess Sophia, you may not know this, but we sprites throw the best slumber parties. Now, I'm not telling you what to do, but you can have the time of your life. Or go to bed alone and miss all the fun. I'm just saying.
That's it. I can't take it anymore. Benicula always attracts monsters like this. We'll bring you to Benicula. But then you have to get out of our house! I can't deal with this anymore. Benicula has turned our lives into a horror show. All these crazy monsters are attracted to him.
Sometimes I wish Mina just left Benicula locked in that chamber in the cellar.
For the 22nd time, Mikey, there was no cottage cheese demon ever!
What? That doesn't even make... Oh. Sure, man. Cheese demon. Whatever you say.
Great, another horror story. Guess who's gonna be up all night again?
What world do you live in that it's okay to bring the princess of the Foot Clan to our secret lair? Tiger Claw threw him off a building, and you just brought his partner in crime home for dinner.
Ooh, whoa, Loki, who moved the doorway?
Sweet, my sisters would never all want to go to Dairyland.
Ooh, sisters?
You're delusional, Aiden! The people of Sky City will never bow to you! You killed the Founder!
Yeah? Well, you're gonna be next if you don't...
Aiden, you've lost!
I saw you fall! You went down!
You're alive! You're alive! Is the Founder with you?
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
Excuse me, but...
This is the hole these Wigglers crawl out of, right?
Vic Stone? What the hell happened to you?
Hey there, what's up?
Shazam. I'm with him.
Is that your boyfriend?
No.
Cool, watch this.
Hey, Blackheart the Death Eater, or whatever your World of Warcraft name is, suck on this!
What about the monsters of eternity? Can I take them out? Can I? I mean, can I? It was so cool to hang out with you guys today. I have all your training cards.
It's we who owe you a debt of thanks, young man.
Kid, I think you'll fit right in with this team.
Wow! Does this mean I can...
be in the Justice League?
Aw, oh, I was just about to level up.
Stop that this instant!
Stop that this instant! You sound like my teacher.
Shazam! Shazam! Shazam!